Manolo the mule was found by the Callosa police, believe it or not, locked away in a cupboard in a falling down factory. When he came to us, he had some terrible, terrible behaviour problems. We have no idea how long he'd been shut in the cupboard with no windows, no nothing. It took him a long while to adjust. Obviously, we also had to castrate him, but now he's actually a very happy little guy living with his friends here at Easy Horse Care Rescue Centre.